اللهم صل على رسول الكريم وما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. My respected brothers and sisters in Islam, we are looking at the Holy Qur'an, which is written by His Holiness Auregzeb Alamgir, the Mughal Badshah, Mughal King, Alhamdulillah, more than 400 years ago. And the miracles of this Holy Qur'an is, if you look on the on the top of it, look, you can see the Ismi Grami Muhammad sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam. Just clearly, look, please, that's why I always recommend people to recite the Durood-e Pak. As I go inside, inshallah, I will be trying to open it, and it starts, and handwritten by His Holiness, Aurangzeb Alamgir, Alhamdulillah. It starts with Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, MashaAllah, SubhanAllah, SubhanAllah. What a beautiful handwriting of, and as I'm trying my best at the same time to open the Holy Qur'an and also to make what's a message. And it goes all the way, Alhamdulillah to the La, Wan Nas, Alhamdulillah. There's a last surah. It's almost complete, some of the surahs are missing. Alhamdulillah, as you can appreciate, I'm trying my best. And it's more than 400 years old, and also Alhamdulillah, and as you know that His Holiness Aurangzeb Alamgir, very pious gentleman, very pious king, it was 40 years he ruled India and spread the message of Islam, and he was mujaddid of his time, and also what he was so humble that he made the hats and then he sold them, and that money was used for his coffin. And he wanted that to happen. It happened. It's got very simple grave in Aurangabad. Inshallah, inshallah. Agar Allah ne chahe tajidari madine nale. One day I will visit his grave, inshallah, to offer my Fatiha Sharif at his grave. Actually, so simple. His grave is white. In the middle, there's a place that has been left for soil to put, there. Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. Allah Ta'ala, please keep on reciting the Durood-e Pak. And Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah, look how beautiful his handwriting is. That shows his love and devotion to the Holy Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and Allah Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala. Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. And what caught me really was when I looked at this Ismi Grami, appearance of Ismi Grami Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Please be kind, be nice, always recite the Durood-e Pak. Remember me in your prayers, I remember all of you in your dua. Inshallah, Inshallah, say Fatiha. And pray and make a dua for Aurangzeb Alamgir for his darajat and all that. Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, Ar-Rahman, Ar-Rahim, Maliki, Yawmiddin, Iyyaka Na'budu wa Iyyaka Nasta'in. Ihdina as-siratal mustaqim, as-siratal ladzina an'amta 'alayhim, ghayril maghdubi 'alayhim waladdallin. Ameen. Mawla Ikram Tajidari Nale Ne Paak Ne Sadke Jo Surat Fatiha Padhi Hai. Aurangzeb Alamgir Rahmatullah Alayh, Usne Aulad Paak Ali Zauj-e Muhtaram Sahabe Ikram Ne Sadke Ya Rab Usko Darajat Aur Bulandi Ata Farma. Alhamdulillah, Alhamdulillah. What a beautiful this Quran Paak is, and it's absolutely priceless. Actually, I've been very fortunate and I've got this. Please remember me, remember my family in your du'as, as I'm trying to show you some more pages of this beautiful Quran written by Aurangzeb Alamgir. Jazakallah khair.